with a favorite of ours called Us by Thad Jones.